A New Hampshire distillery is serving up something new this summer, crab-flavored whiskey. Tamworth Distilling is partnered with the University of New Hampshire to create Crab Trapper. The whiskey features the flavor of green crabs. It's made with a bourbon base, steeped with crabs, corn, and spices. The limited edition bottles are available on the company's website for about $65 each.